U.S. President Joe Biden has urged migrants not to come to the U.S. in a televised ABC interview. Biden asked migrants not to come as the growing humanitarian and political crisis grips the administration of President Joe Biden, who took office on January 20. The increased arrivals come as Biden has reversed some of the restrictive policies of former President Donald Trump, a Republican. Unaccompanied minors found crossing the borders are transferred by immigration officials to another federal agency, the Department of Health and Human Services.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.